Today we are going to discuss about G. How do you pronounce G? After some letters we pronounce G or J. Fine, we pronounce J and G. We are at times confused, but we have to delete some confusions and keep in mind that after G, L, R, A, U, L, R, A, O, U, and then G will be pronounced as G, not J. For examples, glass, L, after Z, L, so glass, not glass. Okay, and then R after G, so it's pronounced grammar, and then A, so garden, and then O, so go, and then U, so golf. If we find that after G, E, I, Y, then we have to pronounce Z as job, just job. You have to keep in mind that after G, if you find E, I, Y, then you have to pronounce job. For examples, genuine, not genuine, and then zist, not gist, and then zim, not gim. Okay, everybody, I hope you got it. Thanks for watching.